South Carolina will.
Well, I'm really excited for our guys, for our staff. The guys have done a real good job all year, and it's been tough. You know, we've had some really close results that got away from us, and nevertheless, I feel like the team's improved and worked hard all year, and it's great to get in the tournament. You know, it's a real testimony to the work that these guys have done, you know, during the course of the season.
Everyone's happy and buzzing, and we know that we made hard work of it, but we got lucky. Now we just got to go to work.